it's something that's got his past and future without ever going to the present. Or rather, as it first seems indifferent to the present. His attention allows him to follow his own fashionable nature. The word desires to have meaning. You somehow feel that it's not you yourself that the word is addressing. Holding a dial with something arcane, that's maybe not idle, and you feel intrigued, captured in. You're aware of a deeper existence, maybe a temporary reassurance that indeed there is no knowing. And all at once, reality fails, transcends, and you find yourself struggling to comprehend a deep.
Thank you.